She has been driving with a fluidity, with a smoothness on the starting line, and seemingly with a calmness in the pits that we've not seen so far this year. And Sean Langdon is a tactician of drag racing. He is a pinnacle race driver in this sport. No moment too big, no race unwinnable. And now we talk to Bruno Mats on the starting line. Bruno, we normally run Top Fuel to finish an event. Why are they running ahead of the funny cars?
Well, you know, we had a quick turnaround today between the rounds, especially with the broadcast we've got here on Fox. Thankfully, what they did was that Bob Task and his team blew up a fourth motor here today, so they had to swap again. And with its quick turnaround time, it took them in a few extra minutes, so they put Top Fuel in front of them and allowed Bob to finish up getting that motor installed, so he'll be ready for the final to take on Robert Height.
A little shucking and jiving, Tony. That's the name of the business here in the sport of drag racing. Tony Stewart last night won on dirt in his SRX series. As we are being told that Sean Langdon's car,
read the body English, it's
is
not
being
yet.
Shut off.
You have an official looking under the car. There appears to be a leak.
Leah Pruett has won the Mile High Nationals for the second time in her career. The second, the front wheels of that car enter the fully staged position. That team is going to go berserk. They had teething problems to start with. The team has molded themselves. They have worked together. They have formed chemistry, and now they're winners. With authority in the final round, a 388.4, a 316. Is it a smile of relief or satisfaction for Tony Stewart?
It's big hugs all around for a big weekend for team owner Tony Stewart. He got another victory last night. Tony, if I can grab you for one big second here. I know you've been waiting for this to happen for a while. I know you said you were going to be patient. They got it done here today. How has this build been for you in terms of getting to this point?
It's been at times an emotional roller coaster, but cannot thank Dodge Power Brokers. This Dodge SRT Top Fuel Dragster has been fast all weekend, and Neil Straussbaugh, Mike Domagala, Ryan McGilvery, this whole team has been so patient. These guys, every one of these guys in this team, have absolutely known that we had potential. We just had to put a whole weekend together. And the one I'm so excited for is the girl that's on that screen down there. That I'm so proud of her. She's been the best cheerleader you could ask for, because she's been waiting for a day like today and for everything to fall in place. So I'm just really proud of this whole team. I mean, Dickie and Stretch and Alex and Matt Hagen, all these guys. I mean, we're one team, all team. We all win together, we lose together, but to get both of these teams a win this year is pretty awesome so far.
And as Tony Stewart expresses his pride at the starting line, it's the emotion down here at the top end. Leah, 3.8 seconds you went down the racetrack knowing that you had already won the Dodge Mile High Nationals. How do you process that?
This is absolutely everything. First of all the glory goes to God right there. I know we're closer to him right now than we race all year. But for Mark Whitney, for everybody at Dodge, just being the Dodge Power Broker Nationals, and we brokered that power all weekend long. We have the best fans in the entire nation. This is my favorite track. Been trying to be emotionless all day just to do my job. But this is for Neil Straussbaugh, Mike Domagala, Ryan McGilvery, my entire crew that has been flawless all weekend. I told you guys a long time ago it was coming, and I couldn't have been more proud to do it at a place like this. Thank you, Bandimere.
Congratulations.